Stocks Around Us with me, Pizza. Guess what? I just bought a brand new car, the Mazda 3. And you know what? When you have a cool car, it doesn't mean you're going to look cool just because your car is nice. So you're gonna have to look the part. Which is why today, I'm gonna give you a valuable lesson on what to do and what not to do in your cool car. Lesson number one. Always have a nice pair of sunglasses to wear while driving. Fabulous! Guaranteed to make you 30% more attractive, although never wear during the nighttime. Number two, get rid of all your dolls and stuffed animals. Trust me, they are not cool. Just keep your board nice and clean. Number three, always wear high heels before you get out of the car. Remember, one foot at a time. Just imagine that you're getting out at an Oscars event. Number four, learn how to pose with your new car. I suggest you visit motor shows if you don't know how. So now that we know how to look cool in our new car, it's time we learn more about Mazda, which in Malaysia is distributed by Berjaya Auto Berhad. Berjaya Auto distributes Mazda vehicles and provides after-sales services of Mazda cars in Malaysia through its subsidiary, Burma's Motor Berhad. It also distributes spare parts, accessories, and tools of Mazda cars. The company has 4 branches of sales and service centers in Malaysia and over 70 dealers throughout the country. In addition, they also distribute Mazda in the Philippines through 14 appointed dealers and also export Mazda cars to Thailand. Partnering with Mazda Japan, Berjaya locally assembles Mazda cars in Malaysia using local parts and imported Mazda-supplied parts for a few car models, while importing other car models from either Japan or Thailand. For those who aren't familiar with the Mazda brand, the company has developed its cars based on the Zoom Zoom concept, the ultimate experience of motion in driving. They were the first to succeed in creating a commercial sports engine, and today, they are the only manufacturer in the world that makes gasoline, diesel, and rotary internal combustion engines. But of course, safety and environment is also their great concern, which is why they innovated the SkyActiv technology in Mazda cars. SkyActiv is a groundbreaking set of technologies that are eco-friendly, deliver efficient engines and fuel economies, great handling, and safe sheer braking. This technology has received praise from around the world, having been incorporated into the many recent Mazda cars. There is quite a wide range of models as well, from the sporty city car Mazda 2 and Mazda 3, the family car Mazda 5, CS7 SUV, the MX5 sports car, the Mazda pickup truck, to the 8-seater minivan, and many more. As Mazda continues to launch new models and expand their capacity, the company expects a strong car demand and business growth in the near future. Guys, right now we are here at the headquarters of Berjaya Auto in KL. And joining us today is our very special guest, ladies and gentlemen, Dato Sri Ben Yeo, the CEO and Executive Director of Berjaya Auto. Hi, Dato Sri.
Hello.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you, and nice to meet you too.
Thank you. You have a beautiful showroom with so many cars here.
Yeah, this is one of our premier showrooms.
Ah.
And we are here to showcase most of the models that are available for us to retail in Malaysia.
And you have the after-sale service as well, right?
Yes,
downstairs.
It's just about a floor down.
And
here we do the normal services as well as a quick service. And this whole place is actually Wi-Fi. And customers' convenience are taken into full consideration.
Right, very convenient, very convenient. So first of all, Dr. Sri, we want to know about how the car industry is doing in Malaysia right now.
Well, it's almost the same in terms of the total industrial volumes as compared to last year. And we foresee that it will be an incremental increase, that's about all. And this will probably be towards the end of this year where there will be a lot of new model launch.
So you say the incremental growth of the industry. Are you finding that you've been affected by the down global economy in general?
No, as for us, we are very lucky because we come from a very small base and our year-to-year increase is around about 30 to 35% year on year. So we are doing relatively well. And basically because Mazda, as you are aware, has been launching new models for the last couple of years, especially with the SkyActiv technology.
Right. So you export your Mazda cars to Thailand?
Yeah, only one model, that's the CX-5.
CX-5, which one is that?
That's the SUV over there.
Oh, I see. And Thailand itself has Mazda distributors.
So we are actually importing some Mazdas from Thailand. The ones that are very popular in Thailand, like the Mazda 2s, and also the pickup trucks, the BD50s from Thailand. This is really very good because it creates intra-ASEAN trade.
Can you please explain more about this intra-ASEAN trade that you have going on?
I think the ASEAN governments have agreed on the AFTA, which is the ASEAN Free Trade Agreement. And products can move within the ASEAN without tariffs. And also non-tariff barriers like imports of vehicles, as long as they comply to the ASEAN content. And the cars from Thailand have been coming to Malaysia, and we have been importing cars since the introduction of Mazda, True Burmas in Malaysia. We have been importing cars from Thailand, especially the pickup trucks.
So over these past years, how much has your sales grown?
Yeah, we have grown quite substantially year on year. We are about 35 to 40%. Of course, it comes from a very relatively small base. And we have taken over the franchise very recently, not too long ago, it's about 5 years ago. And we have built over the years from a very small base of about 1,000 cars to probably will be closing the year with about 1,200 units. So it's quite a substantial growth if you look from a very small base.
So what are some of the models that sell well in this country?
Basically, there will be the C-class sedans, you know, and also the SUVs. And also the multi-purpose vehicle, people carrier, because in Malaysia, the families are relatively big. And car that can sit seven would be ideal. And we sell a lot of this too.
Oh, wow. Well, I didn't know that. I didn't know that like Malaysian families are really big.
Yeah, they're extended families.
Oh, okay, interesting. So how often do you launch new models?
For the last couple of years, Mazda Corporation has been developing new models with the SkyActiv technology. And we are fortunate that we are able to launch them every 12 to 18 months. And they have been replaced. The new, for example, the SkyActiv came out with the CX-5, and then the, subsequently the Mazda 3, Mazda 6. And we will have the new model Mazda 2.
So there seems to be quite a few activities going on in this place. Could you please explain what you're doing here with your showroom?
Well, this showroom is basically to showcase cars. It's not really a sales or retail premise. It's basically to showcase cars. And we have these young ambassadors attending to customers, you know, when customers approach us to get more information on the cars, they will be there to actually show and explain to them the cars, the specification of the cars, all the accessories within the cars, and also the other necessary information that they would like to know about cars. But some of the customers do not want to be disturbed. They just want to have a look at the cars themselves. They will guide them through. And there are interactive information panels around where they can actually have access to information.
Right, well, thank you so much for today, Dr. Sri. Financial highlights. At the end of 2014, Berjaya's revenue was over 1.45 billion ringgits, or 14.5 billion baht, growing by 36% from 2012. Its net profit was over 130 million ringgits, or 1.3 billion baht, growing by 150%. Its net profit margin was at 9%, and ROE was at 51.8%. Its PE was at 13 and PBV 4.8. At the end of the year, Berjaya's share price was at 3.5 ringgits or 35 baht, growing by 113% from 2013. Its market cap was over 2.8 billion baht or 28 billion baht, a growth of 114%. Ladies and gentlemen, that was Berjaya Auto. Join us again next time for more company highlights with me, Pizza. Now, after today, you guys know that I'm the expert on how to look cool in cars. But always remember, the most important thing about looking cool is to drive smoothly and sophisticatedly, which ironically is something that I don't know how to do. But who knows, maybe with Mazda's Sky Active technology, my driving might miraculously improve. It's time to give this baby a test drive. See you later!